Yo guys, so a couple of days or weeks ago, there's been a thing on the news from Existential Tension on Dying. Watched a video on YouTube. So apparently it was him in a Lambo with him laying dead body. Cops was around, people were around taking videos, taking pictures and stuff of him dead. And he knew it was going to happen because apparently people he started with people and he was just coming out of a motorcycle store. And if y'all hear that background, that's me. What's Fortnite? But today I won't be able to be active for a while. I won't be active after 1 o'clock. I'll be gone all day long to 10. And tomorrow, I'll make another video, probably at church or something. Prosthetic for everyone. Existential Tension for y'all. And yes, I am a fan of Existential Tension as well. All right. This is the purge. Don't know why. It's the first purge.
Moonlight, 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 moon got a W, you broke it.
Let me show that picture. I wanted to die anyways. Wait, I want my hair cut. It's a buzz cut. I'm gonna... This is how the actual buzz cut looks like. Come here, I'm just gonna go back. I'm picking my hair cut. I'll go look for a live video. Alright, let me turn the camera and I'm gonna show you what this dude, thinks it. Oh. Don't judge my guy. Y'all can see my game tag for the first time, but, alright, so before I show y'all, alright, my dude is black on 2K, but this white dude's crazy.
Yeah, you see that right there.
That's why I don't play with people like that. I saw that and I took a picture. I reported him for,
unsporting behavior, and he got banned for a week. You guys, to At 129, the next missile, well, this coming up missile in Fortnite's gonna launch. So y'all better be ready and watch. I'll give y'all a heads up. Whenever it's coming. I'll give you guys a heads up every couple hours. Oh yeah, Eli, bro, if you're watching,
do you see what level I am? Did you think I'm a liar?
What's up now, big boy? Tier 41 and level 45.
What's up now, big boy? Oh, if we can get 100 subscribers, I'm gonna make me a merch. It's gonna be the Fortnite God merch. I mean, I know what you're about to say. You can't do the S around with your name. I can just say I'm gonna have like a jersey number with it's a random team name with the color. And on the back of like my name. But if y'all go get a merch, you can have your name on it. But I'm not gonna make a merch right now. Make one soon. If we get 100 subscribers. I'm not kidding. Oh yeah, shout out to my little brother. He's sleeping right now. If he'd wake up, he'd come here and see what I'm doing. But you 27, population 2K. I'll let y'all know whatever the missiles launch. Like I said, it launches at 129. If y'all can, give me a lot of care about this channel. Let's give me a lot of likes on these and a lot of views. Because I need some people to see how I do on YouTube. Or what I do on YouTube. Because the YouTube thinks I'm, like, not good because apparently this woman decided the age restriction just because I started making video game channels like GTA and that. And this and that and this. And then she reported me. So my old channel got banned, turned off, and deleted. So I made me a new one. Because apparently I thought it was going to be better. So I don't care what YouTube got to say. I'm going to make me another one anyways. This is my second YouTube channel. Well, third. I had a school one. And a random one, and now this one, it's three. So the color on this. There we go. I'm gonna share this real quick so everyone can watch me.
Yeah, I gotta go. I'll see y'all later. Peace.